A 16-year-old girl is facing attempted murder charges after the BPD officers say she stabbed a man during a domestic dispute. It happened early yesterday morning at a home on Three Rivers Drive in Southwest Bakersfield. Officials say the teenage girl stabbed the victim during a late-night argument. That victim remains in critical condition, but he is stable.